This is Clement Ikeru documentary.
Please click on the red subscribe button and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Then click on the bell icon for notifications.
Chinenye Yvonne Okoro, popularly known as Yvonne Okoro, is a famous Ghanaian / Nigerian actress, model, television personality, and a philanthropist. She is popularly known for playing romantic roles in movies. She is very beautiful, gifted, skillful, creative, and talented in acting and interpretation of movie roles. She knows how to interpret her roles very well and can fit in any character given to her by movie directors and producers in Ghana and Nigeria respectively. She is a native of Amankalo Alayi, a small village in Abia State in the southeastern part of Nigeria, but was born and bred in Accra, the capital city of Ghana. She is the fourth child of her mother and the fifth child of her father because her father married many women. From a very young age, Yvonne Okoro has started showing the desire to become an actress. She started with her local church and school and was an active member of both her school and church dramatic club. Yvonne Okoro was born on 6 November 1984 in Accra, Ghana, to a Nigerian father and a Ghanaian mother. She is currently 39 years old. Her father is from Abia State in the southeastern part of Nigeria, while her mother is from Accra in the capital city of Ghana. Yvonne Okoro is of mixed lineage of both Ghana and Nigeria and therefore calls herself an African woman. She attended Ashimota Preparatory School in Accra, Ghana for her elementary school, after which she went to Lincoln Community School in Accra, Ghana and obtained her first school leaving certificate. After completing her primary school education, Yvonne Okoro proceeded further to Faith Montessori School in Accra, Ghana for her secondary school education. She completed her secondary school education at Infantiman Girls Secondary School in Accra, Ghana and obtained her West African Senior School Certificate. After completing her primary and secondary school education, Yvonne Okoro proceeded to University of Ghana in Accra and graduated with a bachelor's degree in English and Linguistics. She later went further to University de Nantes in France to study Press Civilization, Drama and Marketing. In 2011, Yvonne Okoro was nominated for Best Actress of the Year at the African Magic Viewer Choice Award. In 2012, Yvonne Okoro was nominated for Best Actress in Ghana at the African Movie Academy Award. In 2002, Yvonne Okoro joined the Ghanaian movie industry, popularly known as Gollywood, professionally and acted in her first movie, Sticking to the Promise, a movie that brought her to limelight. The movie was produced by Tio Akatuba. In 2010, she received the Best Actress Award at the Ghana Movie Award and 4 awards at the African Magic Viewer Choice Award. In 2007, Yvonne Okoro was nominated for Best Actress in a Leading Role at the African Movie Academy Award. And in 2010, she won the Best Actress in a Leading Role at the African Movie Academy Award. She has acted in several Nollywood and Ghanaian movies. She always features in romantic movies alongside with Jim Ike, Van Vickers, Desmond Elliott, Majid Michel, John Dumelo, Ramsey Noel, Frank Attles, Ken Eriks, Prince David Osei, and other top Gollywood and Nollywood stars. In 2012, Yvonne Okoro was honored with a Distinguished Achievement Award at the Nigerian Excellence Award. She has acted in more than 150 Nollywood and Ghanaian movies. Some of the movies she has acted include Queen Latifah, Kiss and Tell, The Return of Beyoncé, Single and Searching, The President's Daughter, and many more. Yvonne Okoro is currently married with beautiful kids. Yvonne Okoro is very beautiful and currently one of the richest and most influential actress in Ghana, with an estimated net worth of over $850,000. Aside from acting, Yvonne Okoro is also a model and very popular on social media. She has more than 1 million followers on her official Instagram handle and Facebook page, and has been regarded as one of the most beautiful actress in Ghana. Yvonne Okoro is one of the most sought after actress in Ghana and can interpret her role and character very well. She is indeed an interesting character to watch out for in the Ghanaian / Nigerian movie industry, popularly known as Gollywood and Nollywood respectively.